Oh snap, it's one of the what is it called? Techians, yeah. It says we lost contact with one of the Techians out in the mist. Scope it out, Guardian.
Oh wait, have you not done this yet?
I haven't done the mission yet.
You're gonna like
it. Don't spoil anything.
I'm not spoiling anything.
Don't spoil anything. Totally forgot to pause the music. Gonna get copyright stricken now. GG's! YouTube career over! Channel shut down! Videos banned!
No, that only happens with the.
Hey, you never know. Bungie might start being strict on their content.
Do you see who that is?
What does it say? The.
Turbalok,
daughter of Zivu Shibu Arath. That's. What? What the hell?
Yep.
Okay. What the frick? A scorch cannon? And there's. Dead scope. Alright. Oh, well, I just dumped it. Okay. Let's pick up the scorch cannon, why not? Nothing more satisfying than just blow a nut. Wait, what is it? Ruth swarm to Shibu Ara. Oh, and so was Oryx the only one with the Taken power?
Yep.
Okay, so that's why the rest of them are Taken. I mean, or a Hive. So everyone else but Oryx just has a Hive army. Oryx was the only one with a Taken army.
Yeah.
Okay.
Considering he killed and consumed the Hive. The one guy, Akka, who had the Taken ability.
Right. Alright, chill, dude. You're annihilating me. What's this guy?
This should be.
Zavon Goebel. Alright, I'm gonna die. Daughter of. See, I'm assuming it's the same thing. Yeah. So, like, what are those? Her, like, personal knights? Wait, no, but that was a Taken knight, though. I don't understand.
Someone needs to lead the Taken army now.
So.
They're vying for power. They might not be able to use the Taken ability, but the Taken are still around. They can still control them. And they are Hive gods.
Alright, really, literally just aimbotting me, dude. This guy's just hiding in a wall. I need a fucking break with this shit. I'd like this guy to move forward a little bit so my trip line can go off. He's not gonna do it. on rug. Yes, he's chasing me, dude. He won't stop. He won't stop chasing me. I just want to look at his name. I just want to look at his name. Anragar, son of Shivu Ara. So, you know anything about that guy?
It's like I knew everything about the other two. Nothing. It's the first time you even know that she has kids.
I mean, are those really, like, kids?
As far as we know.
I mean, they actually give birth to knights and stuff?
They're probably... No. They don't give birth to knights.
You just said that they're kids.
Yes, they are. They are kids, but they all start out as... they all start out as larvae.
Kind of just dying.
And then they tell them to feed. And they only take the strongest as their actual sons and daughters. Mm. Thus, Oryx only had 4 kids out of probably thousands that he let live.
Another scorch cannon, jeez.
Oh yeah, you're gonna find that. There's a lot of them.
Do I have to kill everything? Hey, buddy. Oh! That didn't happen. I just freaking blew myself up. I'm just gonna assume I just need to keep going forward.
What time do you work till today?
Close out. Yeah.
Excuse me, dude. I definitely headshotted it, but okay. Whatever you want, game. There's the booper things here?
Yeah.
What is the point of that? That's just Bundy trying to annoy us. Alright, I really don't care for these Scions, dude. There's way too many of them.
There's a lot of shit
here. Oh, you yellow bird, dude? No, you're dead. I'm pretty sure I'm dead. Hail Mary. That's so funny, dude. I actually stuck it on a wall and killed Scions with that. God damn, dude. Can't get that anywhere else. I'm definitely gonna die.
Yeah, I'm surprised the hunter is looking this long.
Okay, that wasn't bad. No! So, he shot me? Really? Really?
Just kill shit.
I really just don't wanna.
No, you don't want
There's
to.
Too much shit.
There's more shit to kill anyway.
You're dead. You're dead. I'm not freaking bothering with you. Alright, buddy. You're dead. You're dead. I'm dead. This is actually really annoying. Like, I'm actually starting to get annoyed. Like, there's too much stuff. Too much stuff, dude. Alright. Could they just not have, like, an extremely wide blast radius? And do that much fucking damage? Could the game not eat my jumps? and double melee by Scions. That's really fun. This game is not bad. Oh, good! More freaking Centurions. Love it. Gotta love it. Love it when there's an infinite amount of freaking Centurions. Okay. Do I have to kill all these dudes?
Yep, you're gonna have one more
yellow
bar to kill
in order
to open the door.
This guy?
Yep.
Alright, boom. I don't want a melee game. Dude, come on! I love when I'm sprinting, and then I hit the slide button, but it just crouches. Are you serious? Like, they're just... Is this guy for real? Whoa.
Have fun!
I don't know what it... What is it? I mean, isn't this kind of like easy because we have scorch cans?
Yeah. Now there's two.
All right, that's kind of cheap. Oh, there's another scorch can up there. Oh, all right.
And there's boobs and there's enemies.
Pacifist run. Don't kill anything. Nah, dude.
Did you already kill the other one?
Definitely not. Nope.
Oh, yeah. They'll follow you up the staircase.
Ow. I didn't pick it up. I'm definitely dead.
How are you alive?
Game, can I not get bumped around by the environment, please? This is amazing. I really thought that was gonna kill him. Yeah, like, can I get crits? Like, holy shit, man. Where else do you want me to aim? Well, I did it and I didn't kill anything. I did it and I didn't kill a single ad. Shitty drop, but you know,
what'd you get?
Some random shotgun.
Well, it could be something you could infuse.
Oh, you're right. Yeah, I could definitely do that. If I had the Mash 4, of course. Because the game just never gives you Mash 4, of course. Like, ever.
Oh, you also got a spawn
pick. Around GG's. Another.